This super nice spot right next to the creek. We try to fish upstream. Right now it's 7:03. Here we go. We honestly don't know what's gonna be here, so I'm gonna travel upstream for about 30 minutes or something. Not trying to go too far. Sometimes the curious mind takes you kind of into the far places, you know? We just trying to stay close and maintain what we catch here, so. Gotta put my Crocs in sports mode. Yeah, let's go. Just gonna have to take this off. Not needed. Quick, see the creeks right there. No, all we're using today just wax them. Okay, kind of busy. This hook might be a little bit too big, but let's just see. Hey, come on, buddy. I know. Be down there in a bit. Just reminding you guys that for these kind of creek, these trouts are actually really smart. Any sounds, shadow, they know like to move away, so. It's gonna be very quiet. It's like a little, it's like a super nice pool there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's super nice. I think my dog might just spook all the fish, so we'll see. AJ. Come here. You scared all the fish, buddy. Oh my god. This split shot weight. A little bit lower. All right, here we go. On to the next spot. Okay. Nice. Okay. Not too bad. A lot of nice pools here. Oh man. This spot's pretty nice. Cross this log. Hope that I don't break it. Bruh. Yeah, I don't see any fish actually. Starting to wonder, there's no trouts here. Come on. Oh, he knows to go around. That's good. Okay. Good boy. Super nice, man. Buddy, all right, looks like there's nothing here. Just gonna move. There's actually another creek down there, Lower Chiquitos, no, Little Chiquitos. There should be something over there. Got one, Eric! Dude! Yeah! Woo-hoo. Nice! Damn, that's a beautiful trout.
Oh, yeah, they're all here, bro.
Yeah, they're here.
Yeah.
Should I release it or keep it?
I do keep it.
Keep it?
I think you changed up kind of.
Cook it? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, there you go, guys. I don't have a stringer.
I have one.
You have one? Okay.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Okay, yeah. There you go. It's nice, beautiful brown. Well, actually, this is a, it's not a brown, is it? This one like a native. But still, beautiful trout. Here we go. We're actually gonna cook one of these up tonight. Yeah. Enjoy. Thank you, sir. Super nice. Gonna take some B-roll to shot. Ooh, got a bite. Got one. Oh, came off. That's a beautiful brown. Beautiful brown. It was actually pretty big. Maybe it's just wax foam, stick it on. That's it. I mean, what more can you ask for, you know? This is nature for you guys, for anybody. Woo. Come here, G. Fisher, God. I'm pretty sure I did. You good, buddy? Come on. Come on. Come on, Biggie. That's my boy. Yes. Nice. Beautiful brown. Look how pretty it is. Wow. Okay. Look at that. So pretty. Oh, why is she actually gonna let it go? Thank you, sir. Look at that. Let it go. Ah! That's a pretty fish. Oh. Here you go. That's another one. Oh, it's gonna be stuck here. Wow, look at all these beautiful native trout here. Okay. This one. We might just keep this one, so. was a big trout. Big trout. Big trout. Beautiful brown trout. Look at the color of this. So pretty.